Ladies and gentlemen, hot water sometimes freezes faster than cold water, and that means we have a problem. We have no idea why this effect happens, and we need your help. Does anyone have any ideas?
Excuse me, I might have an idea. A glass of hot water will cool down because it loses heat to the surroundings. The hot water will heat the air around it, and then the air will rise because hot air rises, and it creates a circular air current around the glass. The water at the edge of the beaker cools down and falls. The large temperature difference causes faster convection, and so hot water cools down faster.
That can't be true. That can't be true because based on Sir Isaac Newton's law of cooling, things cool down in a predictable way at a predictable rate. If things are hotter, they still follow the same laws and take longer to cool down. Why would hot water freeze faster than cold water? I'm gonna send this to Rick. He's a chef, so he should have some good ideas about this.
Can't believe that. I think I'll have to go and try that, see if it works. If there is ice on the freezer floor and walls, the ice melts from around the hot glass and the glass makes good contact with the freezer bottom. Better contact with the freezer results in more heat conduction from the glass to the freezer. The water cools quicker where the glass is touching the freezer bottom. This will make the hot one cool faster and freeze first.
22,000 people from all over the world have sent us in their ideas. And we want to give a prize to the answer that is most creative and scientifically correct. But you are going to judge, so get on the website and vote.